Kom naar de Montessori school, dan leer ik je hoe je virtual reality inzet bij jou in de klas. Kom de kist bekijken, uittesten en hij is het hele jaar voor heel WSKO te leen. Een unieke ervaring voor jou en je kinderen. Er zitten 30 brillen in de kist, je bent zelf aan zet, je kunt zelf je les bepalen. Kom kijken en ik laat je alle mogelijkheden zien.
Go. Where would you want to go?
I would like to go to the moon.
Thailand. Ancient Greece.
India.
To Nigeria, my homeland.
One or maybe all of the seven wonders of the world. When you explore different places, you have the chance to actually learn something new.
You want to be able to show the kids that there's something outside of your community that you could go to and learn from, and that there's other places you can visit.
All right, so let's do our objective and we'll talk about the lesson for today.
We're going to take a field trip to Verona, Italy to see the place where Romeo and Juliet lived.
I'm going to take you on this field trip under the water.
Okay, you guys ready? Pick up your devices and look in your cardboard.
What is that?
I see a shark.
Whoa!
It allowed us to go somewhere we wouldn't normally be able to go.
Are we in China?
This is the Great Wall of China.
We got to see the place itself so we could actually understand what she was talking about.
How long would it take to walk the length of the Great Wall of China?
So much more enriching than just showing them a picture or just having them read about it.
This device can actually make us go to places that we've never been before.
It brings the lesson to you.
And you have to see it for yourself to believe it.
There's so much other places to see, so you know that it's never gonna end.